but I was offline whenever I beat Saints Row. Let's just say I died twice, I had literally a pube of health left, and that's when I shot a rocket at Satan and killed him. It was my ending to be where, the ending I chose, it was supposed to be for where the whole entire world is created and the whole entire world is Saints Row. But I increased my skills a lot, as you guys can probably tell, because I can run up walls now. Wait, what? Yeah.
Right on.
225 clusters. I honestly don't even use my clusters, but but today's video we're supposed to be doing I'm a thug, so let's go talk to Gianni. How? Oh crap! Also, I went and I upgraded my all my pistols. I got an explosive bullet. I have this, and yeah, there's an evil cat which actually uses this weapon. But the bad thing about you don't have super speed. Wait, I do have it now, but if I'm fighting, it usually doesn't let me. But I also have this. It's called Uriel's Edge. Yeah, it's not like a normal sword. It's like it shoots out fire. Watch. A humongous explosion. Oh, and I also bought these for $100,000. So, we've had a very good increase of stuff we've been doing lately, guys. I'm a thug. Okay, look. And now, since we're trying to do like real thug stuff, we are only gonna use pistols, shotguns, and I'll find the right car. No, I just found it too.
Sorry, pal.
I'm a thug. Bye. My thug car, no. Okay, well, I'm faster than that car running anyway, so. Yeah, I also got a new skill. I can run into things and they explode and like flip over. Like that. And I will read your comments in a second. I've also captured all of these. And a very easy way to find these, go to your map. You will find little satanic symbols. Like, watch, if I put it to none, you're gonna see like little stars inside of a circle. That's where all of these are located. I'll go to the portals. These are all of them. But this portal is a secret portal. You've got to defeat all the other portal guardians and stuff. I will read your comment now. Also, yeah, I'm trying to get all the 7 deadly sin weapons. I'm trying, but I don't know how to, like, I think you need to kill some people. Like, I'm trying to kill Dex.
You can
I'm a thug. Bam. Okay, so, and now this is our new thug vehicle. Alright. Oh no, I thought that's pretty cool. But I was playing multiplayer earlier, so if like anybody wants to play with me, how do I see my gamer tag? Okay, well my gamer tag is Terminator and no caps and no spaces 2014-68. And I would really enjoy playing. I'll play any videos. Well, on like any of my games, which I have videos about. I literally have a video about all of my games. Well, I don't have Minecraft anymore. I gave it to my brother because I won't be seeing him for next couple months. And he really liked it. I was just trying to be nice.
Fucking collectibles.
Oh, I got another cluster. Oh, what the? Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna start that Hellblazing stuff arc. Oh, Hitler, that's a lot. But Meg's. Ooh, the flesh, too? I have too much of this. Yes, but I want to get to unlimited sprint. I need, like, a level up and a cube until I get it. But I want to go and increase all my stuff, since if I summon something, it's always the Titans. Titans are better, I think. But I want to, like, max out the health for him. Because Titans are really strong. Titans are those... It's very hard to explain, so I'll just show you. These are the Titans. You can summon them. They are completely friendly. They bend to your will. But they start off with barely any health. They last for a while. Oh no. Yes, but you can get him a little skill where he jumps down on people and breaks all of their stuff. I mean, kind of like the sword, except the sword I'm using, you can only get it by going and destroying all of those demonic chamber things. Also, I have maxed out on this weapon's damage. I go full speed on this. Like, I'm faster than most cars.
Let's see how this thing handles.
It decks me. This car is terrible at going to drift.
I know your best friend is trapped in hell, and that sucks and all, but I really could use your expertise over here in the forge. Gotta pick it up.
Yeah, but I don't have this. Like, I've never beaten the allegiances, the activities. I just wish there were, like, oh, I know these places. Yeah, but, like, the Boom Chica, I know how to get that one. I know how to get the Gallows Dodger. I can't dual wield that for some reason. It's freaking stupid. Yeah, but I can't, like, that. I can't find anything else which gives me one of the 7 deadly sin weapons. Oh yeah, it's where you shoot frosting on people and they start eating each other. Wait, is this captured? I will march in here right now. Something which takes way
too
long. He's actually a very good Titan. I can go take out people like that. I mean, look at that. Why don't I have weapons equipped? But this is the Ark of the Covenant. It was one of the weirdest but hardest boss battles of my life. But I will tell you that now. Ark, I'm going to go and get the Ark. That's the weirdest boss battle anyone will ever face. You're fighting a cat. Well, a demon in a cat suit. Which has an incredible amount of health. But at the same time, deals so much damage it's nearly impossible to kill him. Okay. I'm a Doug. Yeah, I don't know a lot about thugs, but I think they go and run over people's cars. Well, almost some do. I mean, go to Russia and stay there for a couple minutes. Watch. That's a stupid roadblock. I'm a Doug.
I'm a professional.
I'm now in a true thug car. Drift is terrible. But, really good car. What the heck? No! Hitler! No! Balls! No! Not mean to do that, I meant to get down here. Are you kidding me? I'm stuck. That's ISIS.
Yeah. Got it.
Missile dodge. Allahu Akbar. Except I like using this pistol whenever I'm trying to take out the flying demons because it knocks them down. Yeah, suck it. Your stupid spire is taken out. Oh yeah, go and get that because I increased its jackpot times 3. And the jackpot means if you kill something, it will drop an insane amount of cash. Well, enemies. Watch, I'll go find one. It's gonna take like 10 seconds anyway. We'll find an enemy. Found one. And if it's laced with diamonds too, so then that gives you more money. Because I mean, this gun, by the gun's definition, it shoots out diamonds at an incredibly fast rate of fire. And now, okay, this is what I meant about tanks. Crap, I've just been torn from my powers. I can't touch those things. Okay, one second, I'll be back. I'm back, guys. That was actually kind of quick. We need to summon him. Summon Purple Shrek. Hey, Brendan. I think I found your ancestors. Purple Shrek. Oh my god. I mean, that Shrek clan thing we made up a long time ago is so old. Yeah, except he's very weak whenever it comes to tanks. But he destroys them in one hit. He can jump on them. Oh, imps. Imps, no. Get off me. Get off me, you demonic pieces of hell. No.
Who opposes my master?
I oppose your master. Yeah, the Ark of the Covenant is a great weapon if you're dealing with groups of people. And now, I never said anything about... What the heck is... you. My arch enemy. He's actually incredibly annoying. And now, this is the kind of guy you need to battle each and every time you're going to clear out one of those demonic demon things. But he is the last level, okay? Like the very second you go and get your stars in this game, the max amount of stars, it wipes out every single enemy and you're forced to kill him. It's a piece buffed. He's not like one of the normal ones. He has twice the health, deals twice the damage, and I know because I've tested this out. It's actually quite easy to kill if you have his own weapon.
Should've known who you were messing with.
Like that, see, but he does drop a decent amount of money. If $3 is expensive to most. Thug car. It's called the Corota.
Really didn't have a chance.
I'm a thug. Driving on the wrong side of the road. Because I'm a thug. It's a spire! Okay, we are gonna go in pure fist. Ooh! He got hit in the nuts! Yeah. I will stun you because you're the most annoying thing in the world. No, I did not mean to kill you. Stupid pedestrians getting in my way when I'm trying to go murder groups of people. Stay down. Okay, look, I do love the animations and stuff for this, but I just wish, it could be, just punching them back and forth, like that. Instead of doing that really long, slow time and stuff.
Fire and blood.
This is actually a very weak shotgun, but look, see, he jumps on the vehicles and is a huge distraction, so he's a very good person. I max. I know they will fall because you're the humongous giant who will take bullets for me because I own you. Because we're going to on a trip to a place called Auschwitz. So I was looking up a bunch of offensive vines. And now there's this one where this guy's singing about the Holocaust and stuff. And I don't know why, but I thought that was the best thing ever. I thought that was the best thing since porn. Are you kidding me? There's a tank right here! No! I'm gonna give me my powers back. Powers, please. Powers, please. Powers, please! Okay, good. We will run... on lava. I also have the perk for lava running too. And currently, Saints Row, Gat Out of Hell,
this feels good.
Is free on PS4 if you have PlayStation Plus. And it's free as long as you have PlayStation Plus. I mean, like, you could run out of it and then go get it, like, a year later and you'll still have the game. I have too many... What the heck was that thing? Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Holy kamikaze! No! No. Get up, get up, get up. Move out the way. Okay, we are gonna go full speed. Oh look, there's a pipeline. I like to go pick them off from the pipes, honestly. Sorry, but... Oh, lust. What's lust? Is... I'm Forever 21, just the Hell edition. Goodbye. Ooh, Titan versus Titan! Titan versus Titan! I got this! Yes! Yes! I will shoot you up! Titan! I need your health. Whoa. Titan versus Titan. Who's going to win? Obviously, my Titan was gonna lose. Where are these tanks at?
I am called from the darkness.
Where are these tanks at? Because with my super speed on, I can bump into them and they will flip. I will read your comments now, people. Every single two comments, I will read it, okay? Ha. Bang. I don't know why those little... What the heck? Alakbar! The tanks are here. Boom! This is what I love about this thing. Like, I can rampage them. I can knock them off.
God, this feels good.
Flaming demon wings. I don't know where a glyph is. I've never seen a glyph in this game. I've never gotten one. Although I have seen videos of people getting glyphs.
Let's see what these things can do.
Ooh. What's this? That's a demon circle. Okay, we need to find a challenge. I know there's a chest right there. I wanna go and... No, I don't wanna do survival. Okay. We are gonna do a pledge rush. First, I need to lose the heat. This is normally how I lose the heat. First I need to make sure all my crap is reloaded. Is everything good? Everything's good. Look at that, it glitters. Guns be glittering. Also, go and find me on Instagram. At Mystic Elite, there's an underscore at the end of Mystic, and I'm a public thing, so you can see all of my things, and I think I do have my faces in most of the pictures. I tried to keep it half of the face because I want to save my face reveal, and I had a terrible haircut recently, and I used my snake, to, like my actual snake in its cage over there, to go and cover up most of my face too. So nobody really knows what it looks like. I don't want anybody to know what it looks like. I'm ugly. And I probably sound like a mental disability. I'm like hate sex to autism. Or cancer. I'm there yet. Diabetes! Yeah, ninja mode. Don't.
The fuck you think you're doing?
We are. I mean, we're gonna. I'm going quickscope him. Quickscope. Okay. We're very low on health for my character since his health is nearly at max. I upgraded it that much, and that was a day ago. My last stream on this was where nothing was working properly. It would never let me do anything. It would always be screwing up like nothing, and so I quit. Then I played today, and all of a sudden everything was working. So I did everything. I kept on getting wanted, so that's how my Satan level kept rising. Yeah, I'm what people say it's so hard to go and fly for long periods of time. No, it's not. It's easy. Very simple, actually. Okay, we're about to lose the heat on us. We have lost our heat.
Learn how to do this.
Oh, I'm in Tacos Malos. Little frat demons. I honestly hate frats in general because they act like they're all that, but I don't care about the money. I will just beat the crap out of frats because I can. And I have a weapon with spikes and it's on fire. So yeah. Ooh, double. Bang. Yeah, except there's really no end to this. It would be cool if somebody's actually, able to go and hit somebody and watch this happen to them. Okay, so I can't use my heavy weapons. Oh! Stay down! And I hate the color purple. I will just start barging at all of these guys and just start swinging like this, hoping I go and hit somebody. Da 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 da. Bam. Ooh, double. Okay, like, I just wish they would all go and attack me instead of trying to fight each other. Because it's quite obvious who is the winner right now, and I'm not even a frat. I am just a rich white boy who doesn't care about other people. Frats are like that, never mind. Bang. That. And this is gonna be a wet hit. Told you, wet hit. And I don't even have 15k yet on killing frats. It's $10 per kill if you don't make it in. If you don't make it in one of those. Then, make it in. That's 100, I think. It's 100. Watch. Wait. or 1,000, I think. I'm not sure. I'm not paying attention. I'm just guessing. Okay. If there was actually an equivalent, yes, I will allow them. I will definitely allow you. Excuse me, sir. I need to go and order some tacos. No, I wanted to.
Welcome to Tacos Malos. Can I take your order?
Dane? Is that you?
Yes. Now keep your voice down before someone hears you.
What the fuck are you doing in there?
You think anyone buys fast food in hell? It's a front. I've been stashing resources at the branches all over hell. Swing by all three and you'll have enough components to build a weapon.
Can I still get a taco?
You don't want the fucking taco, now get out of here.
We're gonna go and try to quickscope people on bikes. No. Oh, let me get you a white ass.
My fault you made poor life choices.
Okay, we need to go and equip these. I actually think it's really fun to go and get an armored vehicle. And then just. This thing has terrible drift ability. I mean, like, are you kidding me? You ran over my taxi. Well, I will knock you off a bridge. This is a great thing about this ability, because look at that. You just get to knock all of your enemies off. Watch them burn in hell. Okay, nope. We want this weapon.
I'll fuck your world up.
I'm a thug.
I can do this all night.
What the heck just happened? What just happened? Drive, drive. Quicker. What's going on right now? Oh. Boss fight, come on.
Fire and blood.
Never mind, I just summoned one of my demons. You're mine! You have been the one who's been trying to help me out. What the heck? You stupid frat! Oh, hello, Mr. Butt Plug. Summon a new one. We are going to catch up to my teammate.
Gotta pick it up.
Okay, and now there has to be some kind of error, execution. There has to. Because if you think about it, people are in error most of the time playing this game. Because this is new. Well, the ability to fly with your own demonic wings. That's pretty new, because in all the other games, you get demonic wings. He did not pause a game like that. In most games I played, like in Fable, I've never been the good guy. I have always been the guy who will go shoot up a school because a kid called me a dumb person. Yeah, in Fable, I shot up people because they insulted me. So I always got the demon wings. I've been close to getting the angelic wings. but I never did. In Diablo 3, Reaper of Souls, I've always had the demon wings. I do have the angelic, though. And you still can't fly with it. Kind of autistic. Now we need to find somebody on ground. Take air. Air execute them. We don't want to go too fast. But I do have so much power on these wings. One push is like maxing out a push if you just started out a game. Like going and hitting like that one boost you have or spamming it down. Like I went right over that missile. I am very good at dodging missiles. Never mind. Terrible at it. Usually whenever Ooh. I have so much heat on, 1 second, I'll be back, my mom needs me. Okay, I'm back. I just had to go eat and, you know, do dings. I had to feed my dogs. What the heck was that? I think a demon's having a C-section right now. I am great at dodging missiles. I mean, I don't think I've been blown up. I'm blown out by a terrorist in like a month yet.
Gotta pick it up.
What's the Al-Qaeda? And now that's how you go and evade missiles. You go fly low to the ground and then start, running up stuff if like there's a refill you need on your boost. But flight takes up almost no stamina for me unless a missile's close to hitting me, and then it will start taking stuff up for me. And now, this is a very good way to go and get your soul clusters. Go and do these things. If you go and do these, yeah, those properly, and under, I think, 10 seconds, you get double the souls.
How many of these things are there?
See? I got 209 souls.
Yeah!
So that's a very good way to go and get plenty of souls. That's like the only way I go and use ever. See, look, now I have 210. Arcane. I have every single. Wait, no. No, 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 no. Fast, it's kind of hard for anybody to shoot me anyway. I really want the shadow one, the aura thingy. Weapon upgrades. I always like weapon upgrades. Oh, I'm close. 51k. Wait, now how much money have I made in total? Wait, no, that's in here. Stats. Just earned $565,000. Well, $565,974.48. I did not know you can get cents in this game. I played 46 minutes co-op, but I played 7 hours of this game so far. Whoa. Flight distance. Holy crap, that's a big number. 135,000 meters. Oh, 81 out of 82 neighborhoods. I control 38 out of 82. I have all the marshalling grounds, 3 altars, 6 audio tones out of 64, soul clusters 480 out of 940. Whoa. Damage done. I've done over 1 million $1,000 in damage. I've killed 1,253 demons. Oh, my torment fraud. I have 2,400,365 years reduced. That's pretty low. Oh, I've only had one sin orb. Centerpole agents killed 1,243. Now, so 10 of the demons were not Centerpole. I've killed 658 husk. Ran over 136. Human shield 7. Unarmed kills 82. Barnstorm. Vehicle surfing longest time 0 seconds. Total multi kills. Huh. Now how do I? Oh, 6.80% of my shots always hit. That's actually pretty high for me. I mean, look. Always hits. Well, that's 94% off of what it needs to be. Okay, so now here's a little trick I have learned with the spoilers. Okay, look. First off, you stalk your target. You stalk your target. From a distance, okay? Never mind, I have been spotted. As soon as you get spotted, you go and you summon in a bunch of beasts to help you. Yeah, and then after that you charge in there like Rambo, start blowing everybody up with pistols or automatic rifles or anything you want, right? No. Hail Hydra. Rule number one of this, I'm going Rambo people until you become like Honey Boo Boo. I'm start having a big heart attack all over the floor and start throwing up spaghetti and butter. And maybe a couple Mountain Dew bottles. I mean, like Honey Boo Boo is like a dolphin at the beach. She will eat anything if she sees it in the water. She will choke on bubble wrap in the water. That's how bad the world is getting, and the internet is the skid mark of the world. So just know, everyone, I'm gonna move to another country. Don't you do that to me. Holy Hitler, that's a long fall. Yeah, and I also have a very high jump, too, so... Okay, what's my stomp ability? Okay. Are you kidding me?
I'll see Satan ride on a pike.
No! Which weapon? Unarmed. We are gonna take this thing down. Knives only, okay? Holy crap. He's dealing a lot of damage to me. What the... Okay, so his hits go and knock me down. But my hits just barely stumble this little demon.
Satan was a fool to turn against me.
I know what I'm gonna do with your body. I'm gonna kick it around until you fall off the building. Stupid demons who probably use so much steroids. Their dicks probably the size of a watermelon. Although I think that's pretty bad. I mean, like, you probably need to get that checked. Wait, no, I want to launch my fireballs up. Like, yeah, like that. Fervor! we are gonna do some quick scoping madness. I saw you. I'm gonna no scope you because you've been being stupid. No scope. What? I see you. Quickie. Okay, and now that's. So, I know that's something they really need to work on. I am gonna take you out single-handedly.
I never forgive. I see.
The screams of success.
You are not going to escape me. And now, look how big those knives are. Imagine getting that shoved inside of you. And then having to pull it out, but the guy stabbed you and twisted the blade. With that serrated steel. Okay, yeah, so I should be getting Dying Light soon. And I will do some more videos of Dying Light. I'll probably do a stream around maybe 12 or 11 at night.
Fucking collectibles.
I have a very weird schedule, guys.
I was never destined for obscurity, but no theater company would even entertain.
I have one of the weirdest schedules you will ever find on planet frickin' Earth, okay? Okay, so now let's see my rifle.
To them, I was a laughing stock.
There is no reload for my rifle. It's a continuous shot. Only $51,000 for that.
My works be given the credit
pretty
they
cool.
Were due. Some may question if selling my soul was worth it.
So obviously, all I need to do now. I have always wanted to drive one of these cars. But why are they smoking? I'll just get in it. No, I don't want to initiate.
This thing's got some hustle.
Crap. No, it's. I'm constantly driving on with that car. There's no stopping it. So I start up the balls of fire. Watch. Okay, look. I'm gonna set my controller down, okay? After I go and adjust it. Wait. Okay. Initiate balls of fire. Okay, so that's what balls of fire does. I don't even have balls. Okay. We are gonna go and Vin Diesel it out of here, okay? God, I hate. No, are you kidding me? Al Qaeda! As soon as I jump out, it explodes. As soon as I'm thinking about jumping out. Oh, and there's an arcade.
Yeah.
And now, for some reason, I mean, this kind of made me think of Las Vegas. I mean, this place really made me think of Las Vegas with, like, that little thing going over it.
Who was my tool?
Wait. Wait, no. I forgot. I'm not wanted. Oh, wait.
Just what I needed.
Cops don't care about a lot of things in this game. Apparently, I just stole somebody's car and I bumped into something and I think I killed someone. Cops don't care in this game. Oops. Oh no, drift out! And now why do I only have one light? Is that like what all of the demons have now? Is that like the new cool thing to do is have only one light working? No, look, he has two lights. Wait, now I have no lights. Oh, because I was hitting them right there. That's why. Ooh, I know now. I know now. Bam! I'm a thug. And now... And why is my guy driving with one hand? Ooh, extreme landing. Oh, yeah! Rambulance! I like this. The Rambulance. And I don't even run over people. I just like going into like one of these. And yeah, look, see, I barely run over anybody as a Rambulance. Like, nobody dies if I'm the Rambulance. Obviously, right? I'm in right, Senpai?
Gotta pick it up.
We are gonna use an armchair with miniguns. We need to get on my map. Crap. My mope. I would like to go over there, and I know where the store is. Oh, I like a lot. I like it a lot. Right here where that little break is. Okay, we are gonna use an armchair as a primary weapon, okay, everyone? Armchair, get it. We need to increase that movement speed. That its movement speed is autistic. Yes, accept it. Decent movement speed. Missiles!
Don't you fuck with me.
Miniguns. Missiles. Miniguns. I mean, there's only one thing I hate about the miniguns. There's a load up on it.
Well, there's no Nightblade down here, so hell's not all.
I will pop tires. I'ma come on, Senpai. Allahu Akbar. Yeah, but there is no reload on this weapon. It's the very second you go and get this weapon, which it's actually a part of the main storyline. I don't think it's one of the sin weapons. Is it? Oh, it's, yeah, it's a sin weapon. It's the sloth sin weapon. Yeah, but missiles take a humongous chunk. Missiles take 1,000 bullets off. Come on, Senpai. Yep, there is no... And there still is your super jump, but you don't see your wings. You can fly still. But... there is no super speed in this. That would be cool if there was super speed, but there... shamely is not any super speed. I would like to go and increase that thing's damage fully. Get a better clip size on it. Okay, good. No, I want that thing, yes. No! I want my ultor. Okay. I don't even know why I got this weapon. I found it and I picked it up. I was like, ooh, it looks good. It's called the Little Kroger. Then I looked at its description. It's not a plague either. Look, I'll show you guys. I will show you guys how bad this weapon is, okay? It's one of the worst weapons in the game. One of the worst weapons. You, what the heck? So I don't have any, okay, there's my super. I can jump really high though now. Okay, we are gonna go to my testing range. This is not my testing range, I need to make a waypoint. My testing Ranja is over here, conveniently next to a store. I can make it there without any missiles hitting me in about 30 seconds. There is a missile. I do have an increased damage resist now. Okay, Riley, come on. Riley, up. Get up here. Get up here.
Yeah.
Oh, my bomb has Hitler testing range. Okay. These are very isolated rocks.
I can't leave the boss here.
Okay, yes, so this is the farthest rock you can get on, guys. Right here. After that, you can't go there, which sucks, but this is what the little croaker does. Crap. Look at that. Shoot out a frog and then they hop, but it has an incredibly slow fire rate. Like, I'm spamming down the button right now. Look, see? Okay, watch. Automatically explode. It's an incredibly terrible weapon. It's one of the worst weapons I've ever played with in this whole entire game. I would rather kill myself instead of have that weapon in real life. Now let's go. Usually it takes me about 2 flaps to fly across the whole entire city. Sometimes 3 flaps if I'm going above things and I'm looking upwards. But at this rate, I could make it to that armory and by dodging missiles and everything. How do I equip it again? Okay. Wait, what? No! Wait, do I need to upgrade it to equip it? I know I don't have enough wages. Christ, I forgot how to change my equip stuff. So is this the only kind of sniper there is in the game? I don't want to have to get $6,000. Okay, guys, so I'll end the video here. And I will talk to you guys later. Okay? Right? Yeah. Word. I'm a thug. Yeah. God, I'm cringy.